I really don't want you to kill him. Damn. I don't know why you keep bringing that up.
All right, up to you. But I think you should keep that option open. Matter of fact, Lando's outside doing some work on the shrubs. I call him in right now. Just let me know what you want to do, all right? Lando!
What? Lando's here? No, wait.
Pops, what's going on?
He wants to talk to you, Lando. He wants to try work this out.
Look, man, I'm sorry about what happened on that show. I mean, I ain't know that nigga Steve Wilkos was a dick like that. I swear I don't need nothing from you, man, except a chance to be maybe a small part of your life, man. Just a small. Thank you, Rummy, man. I appreciate you giving up yourself to help sort this thing out.
Ain't no sweat, partner. You know I'm in your corner. So what's it gonna be, Robert? Option one or option two?
Option one. Option one.
Option one it is.
No. I said option one.
Okay, well, which one was option one?
What's option one?
Getting to know each other.
Yeah.
You sure that was option one?
Yes. Let's spend some time together as a family.
Yeah, boy. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I always... Man, look, man, I swear, man, once you get to know a nigga, you'll find I ain't even that up.
Is you sure, Robert?
Yes, I'm sure.
I'm sure, too.
Okay, then I done my part. It's up to y'all now. Best of luck to you.
I love you, Dad.